What's going on, YouTube world? It's been quite a while since I made a video. Probably 9 months or so, somewhere around there. A lot of things going on. Besides trying to get the county to put in my whistle. That took forever. Had to put myself in check. Started worrying about numbers, and that's not me. But I thought I'd do a quick video. Actually, a couple today. Quick video on where I've been, what's happened, what's going on, what's new. And then I'll make another one on some of the progress we've made so far on the land. So I apologize to those that were wanting updates on beehives. I did come out a couple times. The ones I brought to my property are doing great. They're not out flying around today. It's pretty cold, so they're doing well. They got their second box, which that was quite an adventure. I was gonna video when I put the honey supers on, the ones out at work, and then the second box for the ones I got here. But it was a overcast day, drizzly, a little drizzle rain, and let me tell you, they lit me up. I probably took over 30 stings that day, and if I'd have videoed it, all you heard was a bunch of cussing. So good thing I didn't do that. But they're doing well. They went into weather with plenty of stores. Just waiting for spring. Get in, check, see how they're doing. Add boxes to them. Split what I need to split. So, it took forever to get the culvert in. The county required me to put in a 4-foot culvert, 4-foot whistle. Them things are pricey. So I got those. It took another few months for them to get out here and get it set in place. And when they got done, it wasn't quite usable. So luckily, got a couple buddies. I appreciate Steve and Scott. They gave me about 10 loads of asphalt to make it a drivable entrance. They came out here, had their trucks bring the asphalt, they worked it in, and gave me a nice approach from the county road. So among that, since then, my wife and our son decided to go back to college. He's out in southern Utah, going to Southern Utah University. He's fulfilling his dream on becoming a helicopter pilot. They got a pretty good course there for him to be able to get his commercial license and be a certified instructor once he's done. So I drove him out there, left him out there with my truck so he can get around in the snow. And came back, and that was the first of the year. Other than that, trying to do a little bit of work on the land. Hasn't gone as fast as I was hoping it would, but is what it is. We're making progress. start to get things accomplished. Got quite a bit of work left to do, but I just wanted to get on here and finally make another video. I've got myself back where I need to be on this stuff. I ain't worried about numbers. And grow channels kind of got me in the wrong way I was wanting to go. So this channel is all about us getting this land ready to live on, and hopefully this year we'll get that accomplished. So kind of short and sweet, not very sweet, but a short video, and I'll start on the other one on the progress we made. I did get a drone, threw a little drone footage in at the beginning, kind of going over our land, but started losing signal on it and thought I better get it back to where I can not crash it. But if you watch this, I appreciate it. Y'all have a good one.